So, first semi-final of EVA Cup between me and Lyris. I'll play on Rage Dominion, Control. And this is not what I expected, but something similar. Ouch. Shit is bad. Quite bad. I need to go for 2 levels. I can go for mutant next turn. Going for aggro. Bolton, oh, Vampire isn't good. Just can try to put it on table. Just to heal some HP. Or maybe Molten. Discharge trade. Shit. Where is my Dio counter? Oops, it's a Lyris. Sorry. Oops. Plus one for me. Looks so. She took good cards, really. Okay. Never mind. And double counter with Nona. But anyway, it looks quite nice. At least before he just used something sick like Gomor. Anything else? But we have heal, we have vampirism. I can try to come back this game. But he can't actually use spells. Frost elemental, fuck. Can remove the Luxor right now. Awesome. Problem with Lyra is that he just can't do something with this ability. Oh no, he can't. Oh, he can't, sorry. I can go for third level. Out, but it is quite high amount of damage for next turn. And something like Gomor can just destroy my plans. Maybe it was not the best possibility, but I should use it. Anyway, but with four turns without any control now. Have 7 mana. 7 mana, 7 mana. Really, second mist deal was unnecessary. And this one. Really? So now we're searching for Fire Blast and nothing else. Ristop deck just won the game for me. Really? Okay. Stealer, fuck. And I still should agree with this trade. He removes Lux, I think, yeah. The Lux, those mortars, and some else shit. And we still have Elder, unused Elder, unused Vampirism. Dragon awesome. Removing three. Removing two. And two creatures on table. Place. No fucking pacify. Cannonade. Cannonade into what? So Laris can just up the creatures and he will win. Or with one of creatures. Just one ray can win him. Win. This game, really. Maybe have a bit vampiric touch is better. Yeah, I should stay in death really. Playing against Pacify was a misplay really. Okay. Two creatures, shit. What can we do? At 1 HP. No creatures on board. And he can draw another card, shit. And Saluk, so I have called down. I have called down on first. Yeah. Thank you. So, top deck time. My rest of the deck isn't good. I was already dead. But really, with this hand, I can't do much. Can I get something beautiful? Not like this. Ah! But it is quite beautiful. But I can't put dragon. I'll just go for 3 levels. Really? Shit. One more step. And I think I need to off again for a second. Okay, so now we need to use something like this, I think. Or something rage or wisdom, maybe. But I can't use rage wisdom, so okay, the Pharos. Why not? Yeah, Lyra is returned to his book. is not good. Consume Risha. Okay, keep. But firstly, Risha, then Ghoul. Maybe not. Goblins? Something like... Oh shit, I didn't save zombie. That's bad. Yeah, that's bad. Just some safe like this. Chop. Annex. Shit. Return this shit is hard fought. And another sculpture. Ivko? Why can't shoot this? Done. Shit, how good Fire Blast is here, really? Fire Blast plus Flash Priest. But we can go Sakabas for next turn. Really? So if he goes... if he puts Grinch and... He can put Grinch and go for Fire Blast. He can. He can. For mana. Bleep shit. He will slowly remove my zombies. problem is that this shit is still sick. Sleep. Can. Maybe it wasn't play fuck again. I'm out to 1 HP. Shit. Yeah, zombies wasn't a nice idea. Maybe try to make something similar. Oh, he can sacrifice. Another shrine. Come on. My mouse is broken again. And blessed. Go for air, I can go for more sea to think a bit. Temples is good, but we have no continue. Try it. I'm not sure how it will be. Need continue. If we have no continue, why just use exorcism? Maybe I should use exorcism anyway. Yeah, sure. Raven. Continue, please. Come, please continue. Sunblast, meh. That was good. Yeah, it looks like GG. Yeah, right now. Okay. Thank you. I shouldn't. Yeah, I shouldn't use rage, really. I'm trying. Shit, now I just stuck with this hound. Oh, no, it caught. Lyric just should go here for his ability. He has 2 more mana. Left and he will go face. Shit. Right, let's have Gomor. Shit. And this Gomor can be moved. Shit. And what if I use Ray right now? It's not over. Okay, we're alive, guys. We are fucking alive. Welcome. My flying army welcomes you, Larry. To go for a journey for all Austro, all these adventures right now. But I was lucky. That I just drove at priest. Lot of pain, shit. Shit, but acceptable. And now I need something like something like he has suffocate, so I just need to go face next turn. But I should play again, even if he does not have suffocate, I should play against it. And Gomor this turn. Shit, but if he has I really need now one bird priest that can fucking consume spirit. Or I need just I have awesome draws right now. Plus one card with Word of Grace. Okay, he can't block. Okay. DFC. we've seen. I don't know. Something above. Something that's gonna buff my angels. Go for got shit. Okay, but it's okay in terms of next turn. Consume fourth level is shittest opportunity right now. No consume, suffocate. Suffocate is lost here. But suffocate is 4 mana. Shit, there is some ward of pain on the, or consume, I don't know. That should be more for HP. I'm stupid. Forget Noxious. Okay, never mind. We have Relic Guard, we have Radiance. Okay, let's go for everything. Never mind. We will wait for something. Some buffs will be awesome. Namir is awesome. Gomur is awesome. And for Lyra is something that is not. That is not Bezerok is awesome. Ouch. Okay, now something that called Namir or Gomur is also. But not Bezerok. But he discards second tombs. So now he can use some control spells. I don't know. Bez is still awesome. But if Lyris has right now bad hand, I win. Beza? Or not? Beza, where are you going? Suffocate. I don't know. I still don't know what can help here. G. Shit, really? Just show me fucking Lyra's hand. I don't know. What is there? Okay. 5 HP left. Lyra's, what's in your hand? Please don't BM me. Come on. Oh, I know, no offense to really. I know I'm don't show the stream and he's not. Skype with me. Joke. So Iris and come on. One more step for EVA finals. Okay. No revenge for you this time, because I took my. Awesome game. Really thanks to Lyra's. And second top 3 on EVA. So thanks for watching. If somebody will. I don't know. Okay.